Hey guys, welcome back to Smart Trader. This is Dash Paul, and thank you so much for all your likes, comments, share, and subscribe my channel. If you're a new viewer, then go to my channel and watch all these videos. And if you're liking it, then you can go hit this subscribe button. And also don't forget to hit this bell icon so that you get notification whenever I upload a video. For the ones who want additional services, you can always WhatsApp our customer care team. So they will let you know on the personal training and all those details. And for the ones who want to open an account through Smart Trader, then you can click the link in video description and open your account in Zerodha or Upstock, and you will be added to my secret Telegram channel. So today we are going to talk about the technical analysis concept 2. So the first concept we had discussed about the narrow range. So this was a concept 1, narrow range NR7 and NR4, which we discussed. So if you're not yet watched this video, watch this so that you don't miss every videos which you can learn step by step. If not, if you're watching any point of the day, if you want to know in order which are the videos, go to my playlist. In playlist, you can search for my technical analysis concepts. So I will be putting all the video concepts here, technical analysis, so that our subscribers can go inside these type of videos and see all the series of videos so that you don't miss out on any technical part. So without wasting time, let's start off with today's topic. Alright, so today's topic is about double top and double bottom. So this is basically a price pattern. Okay, so now you know so many candles are there. So you know candles keep forming 1 minute, 5 minutes, 1 day. Whatever is the candle formation, you would have seen candles forming up and down. Considering that candles are forming, it is called a price pattern. Okay, now a lot of people have named these patterns. If price goes like this, they name it something. Price goes like this, they name something. So they have named certain for patterns. If it is going up like this, they have named something for that. If it is going up and coming down, then they are naming something for that. All right, just some shapes or some names. Now these type of theories are learned on MBAs. And a lot of technical analysts who learn technical analysis will know these concepts. So they will take action according to it. All right. So now if you also know, you also can take advantage along with them when you do your trading part. So therefore, let's start off with this double top and double bottom technical analysis concept 2. So double top. Now, like I told you, these are candles formed. Now, based on this candle, now they will name one formation as 1-1 names. Okay, so this price pattern, basically we call it as price patterns. Okay, now in this type of formation we call it as double top. Now double top, why is this double top? Is because if you see here, see this is the first peak and this is the second peak. So the price goes and touches a point and comes down and again it goes and touches. That is when it becomes a double top. These are tops, right? So this becomes your resistance line now. Okay, so it is touching the resistance and coming down. So whenever such formation is created, they call it double top. So this is what this theory explains, and this is what technical analysts do. Now if you see, whenever it touches a double top, a center low level is there, right? So that they call as neckline. Now this is a support, okay, or they call it as neckline, support, whichever line, support line. So now this is the support line. So they draw a line on this particular point. Now wherever it touches this middle point, they will consider, see this and this, and this is the lowest, right? So they draw a line on this in such a way that, as per this theory, if it breaks this line, okay, after touching a double top, because resistance is there, very high resistance, so it is hitting, coming down, again hitting, coming down, and if it breaks this line, they will try to book a sell order from here. So from here they will concentrate on a sell order. So as per theory, this is the logic. So they go bearish on the stock. So this is a bearish reversal, reversal formation. When this formation is created, a reversal is expected. Around how much, let's say average from, let's say from this point, how much ever is the top? Let's say from here to here, 10 rupees. On an average, they will consider 10 rupees down. Okay, now be very logical. Like you, many other analysts would have learned these theories. They will also book their profits before 10 rupees also. So that is when you will see at 6 rupees, 7 rupees, 8 rupees a reversal happening. So be very smart in these cases, that you should also have a buffer in mind that others are also using. They will also book profit around 10, 9, 8. So the stock will reverse. So you should be mindful in booking your profits. It's not that it's saying 10 rupees as per theory and here it will break and go 10 rupees as per theory. No. This is a technicals which lot of people follow. When lot of people follow, things will come in hand. So lot of people follows a sell here. So you will also sell along with them. That is when the stock comes down. Later when people book profit, not partially, lot of people when they book profit, it will reverse. OK, okay. So that's how these type of informations are used. Same way, this is bearish. Now let's say double bottom. Same thing, if you make it ulta, it goes down, it touches a support line, reverses, okay, again goes and touches a support line. You always know, right? Down is the support, top is the resistance. Now this is a support line, okay, it is touching the support line. It should be like almost the exact top, like not exactly inch to inch. Maybe there is 5 paisa, 10 paisa, 20 paisa gap, no problem. But overall, it is coming to this area and it is going back. So this is a strong support. Now this is a support. Now what you will do, you will find the middle line. This top and this bottom and this bottom. This is the middle point, right? So you will draw a neckline. See, you draw a neckline. Now what is this? Is the reversal pattern, right? Opposite side. So when it breaks here, your target will be from here to here, how much is the movement, this peak to center line. Same way from this peak to so much you will keep. Example, 10 rupees means you will keep 10 rupees target like this. And again, be mindful. A lot of people will book profits. So stock may come down, go up, come down, go up. So be very smart while keeping your target. So this is the logic. Now, what I'm sharing is this is a theory what people follow. But if you experience the same in the market, now in intraday also you would have seen certain examples coming and fulfilling. Sometime it will not fulfill because of people's psychology. But if you see mostly in positional and long-term trading, this type of formations will definitely help you to take that extra profit or take that proper direction along with others. So that's how these theories will help you and these technical analysis will help you. Anyways, I have recorded a video of double top in the live market. So while trading, I got one of the scenario where double top is created. So I recorded that video for you guys in one of the day. So it's a live example. So I hope that example may help you out. So that's the reason I just recorded in my mobile while doing live trading. I got this example. So I've recorded that part, which I'll be playing now. So you can watch that so that you'll get one understanding. So this is an example of double top in example in intraday. So basically they use it for short-term position with a monthly gap. But I'm just showing you that formation in intraday, how it works. If you see, this is a double top. So it touched at 1030. Again, it touched at 1030. So it's a double top. So now this is going to be your neckline. So in this particular neckline, this is going to be a sell point. And what is the target? From here, let's say 1015, it has gone up to 1030, right? So 15 points it has gone up, 15 rupees. So from here, when you sell, as per the theory, 15 rupees has to considered. So that is 1000. So the target has been achieved. So this is a live example in the market which is going on. So the formation was created. So I just thought I will record this video. So that will be an example in our theory part. So hope this video was an add-on to your knowledge. If it was an add-on to your knowledge, then hit that like button and also don't forget to hit that subscribe button so that you can be part of this family. See you soon in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.